The Smart Cities Challenge is a competition that calls on Canadian communities to explore how data and connected technology can achieve meaningful outcomes for residents.
We're a community that's a progressive community. We are a strategic community and always look at strategy and have long-term vision and long-term goals. And we are about embracing our culture and our traditions and our ancient ways and looking at how do we do this in a modern world and the aligning of the modern and ancient world. We entered a challenge because we felt that the Smart Cities proposal and that whole process would give us an opportunity to, one, save our language, and the proposal also allowed us to take a look at STEM. And our chief has had this vision for a long time. He has a strong belief in STEM and the necessity of STEM for the youth, not only in our community, but the youth across the world.